that timeout by Larry Drew as well to set that play up. A good decision by Josh Smith on the five.
Warner missed on his last three badly, but makes the adjustment. He has four tonight. George trying to answer. He knocks down.